Famdi, most likely the Tontara mine, Katanga copper crescent in the Congo. We have chatukite, tiny goethite crystals, the black associated with the chatukite. I think here we're talking about some planchiote too. So you have the dark blue, pretty solid chatukite, which moves into a powdery blue top. Now, here on this section, we have what maybe chatukite and the chrysocolla, I mean chatukite and the planchiote mixed. Chatukite and planchiote are chemically very, very similar. I think there's just one factor differentiating the two, or one, you know, in chemistry you have H2O and whatever, and one O or one this or that differentiating the two. I think chemically they are copper oxidation products. Now, what is to me very appealing about this piece, and what I always look for, is that on the cross section you have this almost explosion of the chatukite. What you're seeing here is slight overexposure. Accurate indication is pretty much this, where you have those almost little fans of chatukite sitting on this matrix. And then here you have a different view altogether, where you have this almost rug made up of the tiny sprays of needles. Underlying would be the chatukite, and then the white on top would be, or not white, maybe pale blue, would be the planchiote. All from most likely the Tontara mine. In essence, a little artwork. So let's go right around. So this to me would be the most appealing display over there. We turn it over like this. And then as we turn it, this is actually a turntable piece, can be viewed all the way around. Now when I turn it over this way, we have that view going around like that. Maybe have the turntable slanting it out a little bit, and there of course that section. Tontara, Katanga copper crescent in the Congo, chatukite, planchiote and goethite.